We're all a little short on friends these days, so that's a welcome sight. The shard works like a charm. You can hear the monument's heartbeat again. They said the wild could never be tamed. If only they could see us now. Just the occasion to crack open the distillery's private reserve. So rich, they say it's brought men back from the brink for one last taste. We spotted a pecker carrying a shard to Mount Zan. Can't rightly call Mount Zan the mountain anymore. There's no more mountains now. There's no place left for the beasts of the wild to go. Good thing for those beasts the Calamity saved leftovers. We only found their little lair because they found themselves a little shard. Creatures of the wild, they've been building a bastion of their own. Best thing we can do for those beasts right now is put them down quick and clean. There's only one kind of mercy left these days. What the city left behind, those beasts took for themselves. Takes a lot of convincing, and our mortars have to do the talking. Look at it this way. It's either them or us. But if we win, they win too. Our bastion is everybody's gain, not just ours. Unfortunately, there's no explaining that to a simple beast. Those beasts been hard at work fixing up the place. They've rounded up their survivors, just like we have. They've been searching for cores and shards, just like we have.